Good day from Chem Help ASAP. We'll now cover an addition reaction called an epoxidation. We'll talk about two ways to do an epoxidation. One, we can treat this alkene with a reagent called a peroxy acid. Peroxy acids can be written like this as a full line angle structure. They're often written more concisely as RCO3H. Note that we have two R groups at work here. One R is for the alkene, the other is R prime for the peroxy acid. Also note the three. This is not RCO2H, a regular carboxylic acid, but RCO3H, a peroxy acid. The R prime group can be just about anything. I'll normally use CH3, but there are many different peroxy acids. Peroxy acids react with alkenes to form an interesting product called an epoxide. Epoxides are three-membered rings with an oxygen. They're often called oxiranes. But you'll probably encounter the term epoxide more often. There is actually another way to make epoxides, number two. We can start with another addition product, a bromohydrin here in roughly the middle of the slide, or a chlorohydrin or an iodohydrin. We could make this bromohydrin by starting with the exact same alkene as before and treating it with Br2 and water. If we then, in a second step, treat it with a base, sodium hydroxide, works as do others. We deprotonate the oxygen. The resulting O minus can lean over, attack the neighboring carbon, and kick out the bromide to form an epoxide. This is very much like an intramolecular SN2 reaction. I admit that intramolecular SN2 is a contradiction, an oxymoron. If you wonder why, remind yourself of what the number 2 in SN2 stands for. How about our three key aspects for addition reactions? Regiochemistry. Both carbons of the alkene starting material are attached to the same oxygen, so there is no regiochemistry to discuss. Stereochemistry. If we look at a cyclic alkene that has been reacted to form an epoxide. This is the epoxidation product of cyclohexene. Both bonds to the new oxygen are in the same direction, up for this molecule. This oxygen is essentially placed on one face of the carbon-carbon pi bond. Making an epoxide with a peroxy acid is a syn addition. Oxidation reduction, two new bonds to oxygen. Oxygen makes epoxidations, an example of an oxidation reaction.